Enermax launches Liblusion LL30 RGB case. Enermax, a leading designer and manufacturer of high-performance PC hardware products, announces the new addressable RGB 8TX computer case. Liblusion LL30 is available in Europe. Liblusion LL30 comes with one square RGB fan at the rear. The built-in integrated hub can support up to 6 addressable RGB devices lighting in sync with an ARGB-ready motherboard software or the lighting control through this computer case. Utilizing the line element, the front panel of Liblusion LL30 is embellished by the multiple lighting strips, which part of them is the reflection of the light from the interior system through the vents on the top and bottom of the front panel. The clever vent design on the front panel combines the intake airflow efficiency and the beauty of light. Enermax exclusive square RGB for standard. Not many computer cases include an ARGB fan at the rear of the case. Enermax exclusively pre-installs one square RGB fan at the rear of Liblusion. The unique square-shaped lighting style of square RGB and diamond bright reflection on the back frame lights up the back area of the build and make it more stylish. Two ways to control addressable RGB lighting modes. Liblusion LL30 supports addressable RGB lighting synchronization with motherboards featuring RGB header, 3-pin assignment, plus 5V/D/G. Users can program preferred lighting effects via the motherboard software. Moreover, for those who don't use the ARGB-ready motherboards, the built-in integrated hub allows users to control the lighting synchronization of 6x addressable RGB devices through the lighting control button on the I/O panel. Flexible interior for system construction. Liblusion LL30 has sufficient space for high-end components and advanced cooling. It offers 3 designated mounting places for I/O liquid coolers. The case supports radiators from 120mm to 360mm in size depending on the position. The removable HDD cage provides extra space for PSU with longer chassis. Users can further easily access the installed PSU by the detached PSU side cover.